that final this evening. She would want to be in a centre lane, I think. Second heat of the women's 50 freestyle S7.
Gets Kone off to a great start. This is Rollo Montiel of Spain in lane 3. We saw Caitlin Tigg start in the water, so we'll see her try and catch up the field, start to power through, but really Mackenzie Kone is dominating this.
It's coming through now with around about 10 metres to go. Mackenzie Kone is going to win this one comfortably. Keep an eye on the time here, and she is 33.01 for Mackenzie Cone. That is the fastest that we have seen out of the two heats. Kaylee Teague in second position, 36.02. Rob Marshall in third place. But good swim there from Mackenzie Cone. 33.01 for the Paralympic champion.
Yeah, Mackenzie Cone, they're signalling her intent, I think. She went there, she swims her sprint freestyles with a very high turnover of stroke. And as a result, it's difficult then to take the gas off and go considerably slower. So that was a great swim from her. She attacked it all the way. Good start. She knew that Caitlin Tigg was going to try and catch her, but she didn't look. She held her breath. She swam well. Good high arm stroke, round arm, good pulls, and a great finish.
So we have been build this head-to-head, Mackenzie Cone and Denise Grahl. Mackenzie Cone will be fastest into the final, 33.01. Kaylee Ting